Hello guys, today we're back with another Roblox video. Today we're gonna be playing Adopt. We're gonna go back to Hole in the Wall. Hello? So we're gonna play in Hole in the Wall.
Guys,
this is a little glitchy.
The hustle and bustle is in full swing at North Valley Services in Northville.
Guys, I'm sorry. I don't know what's happening to my game. Oh, there we go. Sorry, guys. Blue team one. They didn't have me. There we go.
Mary Figueroa has been coming to this food bank for the last couple of years. She says
that's
it's the
easy.
Only
I can do that. Like, all you gotta do is a handstand, girl. Put it in a handstand, whatever. Guys, you don't know how hard it is to film like this. Hold on, I gotta go on the floor.
You
guys can still see me, right? Comment down below if I'm the worst gaming ever. Oh wait, this isn't too hard. 3, 2, 1, 2!
And the good thing about our program, Feeding America, a hunger relief organization, says 1 out of 10 people in Los Angeles is food insecure. Meaning they
guys, this is just like a little couple minute video. There was no purpose really, but if you love my first video, because this is my second, then I and whoever comments the video in the first 30 seconds
will be needed. Throughout
California. Shout out to you.
So most of the money that people earn.
All right.
Ooh,
that's easy. Easy.
Yeah.
He made it. Laugh in your face. Face. I meant. Face. Laugh in your face, blue. Laugh in your face. Look at me and him are noobs. Noob club. You're not noob. Get out of here. This is for noobs only. She's also a noob because of that hair.
That's tomorrow in Surviving in LA. I'll send it back to
you. This is easy. Oh no. Does that still count? It doesn't count. I fell. Get out of here. You're not new. Look at this guy's looking. You can actually glitch it in. Glitch. Never mind. Hold on. I know what glitch works. I know how to get it in. Get out of here, move your noobs. close to me. Thank you. Thank you very much.
And here's the backup to 10th Freeway. Westbound, it's a little busy coming out of downtown LA. The east outside into downtown as we push in. Very heavy. Our extreme nav system there showing you exactly where we are. We're watching another problem not far from here. We're going to check this one out.
Go away, my noob. Harbor Freeway. That's it. I'm getting a little bit
different. It's probably the right shoulder. Right now, the activity's just off at the right shoulder back, northbound 110. Oh, he's busy. Back to the studio.
All right, Rick, thanks so much.
I'm trying to focus on the camera. Come on, I'm going to beat you all. 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 I beat them all. I'm literally playing this.
Okay, you want to see the price tag? The price of that rental brings us to our poll this morning. Would you pay $1,050 a month to live in someone's backyard shed?
All right, let's take a look at how you're voting so far. And here we have it.
Boom. Boom.
Just behind us for a second.
In your face, Blue.
We are making comments as well.
Except for you, Noob. Me and your brothers.
Why pay that much to live in California when you can live anywhere else and live in a 3,000 square foot home for the same price?
That's a good point. Eric simply points out our high gas prices and says other issues.
Boom.
Of course, you can weigh in our Facebook page as well. Here's how you find us.
Shall we get your teacher's name? Miss Laird. Miss Laird. Miss Laird. Charlie, Quorum, fourth grade, teacher, Miss Laird. Callback number 951-675-9326. Thank you.
2 weeks later, we spoke. It is October 3rd today. Yeah, the iconic comedy being celebrated today. Coming up, we'll show you how the writer Tina Fey is commemorating. What's this?
All right, I wonder what's this. Now this is story all about
Emma. Kimmy Mahajer waffles in the pancake and cooker.
Okay. Dude, you lost it. Alright guys, I think we're gonna leave this game, and hope you enjoyed the video. Smash that like button, subscribe, smash that like button, hit the bell, comment down below what you want me to play next. I will see you all next time. Bye!